Go to the Project Media and create a new composite shot. Bring the video you want to reflect. I will place a white background for better viewing purpose. Let's resize it a little bit. Now, duplicate it and position it on the bottom of the original video. Create a new point. It's important to have a reference point, so you will be able to move the video and the reflection together. Set both video layers' parents as a new point. Now, invert the height size of the reflection video. Select the reflection and add a mask. Make sure the mask fills almost all the space that should not be masked. This way, you will be able to give the fall-off effect inside the mask. Set the feather for him, and adjust the strength and expansion until you're satisfied. Now, you have a reflected video. And you can move it using the point. If you need to make it 3D, you just enable the 3D property. All the attributes are indexed. Thanks for watching.